going with those guns in your hands. Going down to shoot our neighbors and our co-workers, our teachers and fellow students. Thought it was up to the law to protect your back, up to a jury to pronounce the verdict, and up to a judge to proclaim sentence. So why do you take the law into your own hands, America? America, where you going with those guns in your hands? Going down to shoot my neighbor and my co-workers and my teachers and my fellow students. My teachers and my fellow